There's a song that comes out of the second album, the Sounds of Silence album, which is an adaptation of an Edwin Arlington Robinson poem written many years ago and studied by myself in junior high school. The poem is called Richard Cory.
That Richard Cory owns one half of this whole town, with political connections to spread his wealth around. Born into society, a banker's only child, he had everything a man could want: power, grace, and style. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be Richard Cory. The papers print his picture almost everywhere he goes. Richard Cory at the opera, Richard Cory at a show, and the rumor of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. Oh, he surely must be happy with everything he's got. But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my poverty, and I wish that I, oh, I wish that I could be, oh, I wish that I could be Richard Cory. He freely gave to charity, he had the common touch, and they were grateful for his patronage, and they thanked him very much. So my mind was filled with wonder when the evening headlines read, Richard Cory went home last night, put a bullet through his head. But I work in his back.